I am trying to convey this multi-dimensional logic's truth in binary language to the people who are stuck in binary language. You are not only stuck in binary logic, you are so stupidly habituated for binary logic's language, even the words I am uttering, you make your own meaning. Understand? Only yesterday, after the satsang, when I started seeing the comments of the people in social media, I understood absolutely people don't understand what I am talking. But I am not going to lose courage, confidence. I am going to repeat, go on, go on, go on. Listen, I will tell you straightforward. If you believe non-violence is the cosmos will, Paramashiva's ordainment, immediately you get Paramashiva's approval for your being. He starts manifesting in you. Then after that, all decisions you make will do good to you, good to the world. You will never fail in anything. You will always be successful in every field. And this declaration and connection with Paramashiva is too simple. Just deciding not to be hypocritical. Satya. Straightforwardness. I will not try to justify. I know non-violence is the best thing. I will stop eating non-vegetarian food. But I will not leave without taking revenge on my wife. How much she tortured me, I will make sure even when she divorces me and goes and marries to somebody else, I will destroy her life by confusing that fellow. I may not be able to do that now, but I will wait for 3-4 years and slowly poison that fellow. This is not going to work. Honestly deciding, hey, non-violence, life positiveness, to the core me believing, love, tyaga, pure non-violence, all that is going to make me powerful. That is going to make me feel integrated to Paramashiva.